Hi guys, so let's fix this problem of number keypad not working in Windows 10. It's very easy. The first method which works for most of this Windows 10 user facing this problem is just click on the start button, click on the gear shift icon to open settings panel. Now locate ease of access option. Just click on ease of access. After that, just scroll down and in the left menu, you'll find mouse. Just click on it. And now turn off this, turn on mouse keys to use the numeric keypad. Just turn off this option, okay? And check again, your problem will be solved. If it does not fixes your problem, you can do one more thing. Now in the second method, just, you know, turn off the numlock key. If it is on, just turn off. Now once numlock key is turned off, you just press and keep it holding for 5 seconds. Just press and keep it holding for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, as it happens, now just close it. It doesn't matter much. Now, what happens when you keep it pressed for 5 seconds and release it? It activates the number keypad and it fixes the problem for most of the users. Now let's move to the third method. Third method is just, you know, press Windows key from your keyboard. Now your start button, you know, instantly goes up. Now use your mouse and scroll down and find there is Windows ease of access. Okay, you have to find this Windows ease of access. Just expand it and there you will find one option named on screen keyboard. Just click on it. After that, your on screen keyboard appears. Just click on options. Okay, just click on options. When you press options, a screen will appear like this, and here you just check this, turn on numeric keypad. Okay, just check, turn on numeric keyboard, just select it, and after that click on OK and close this, and your problem will be solved. Please do like the video and support us guys. Please subscribe to the Geek Page.